Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Welcome to KCD TV.
Hello guys, today we're going to be talking about Princess Inikpi, the princess who buried herself alive to ensure that her people are saved.
Princess Inikpi buried herself alive to ensure her people were saved, and today her statues stand in a market called Ega in Ida. She is remembered among Igala people as a very beautiful, intelligent princess who, in her great love, offered herself to be buried alive for the victory and freedom of her people. Princess Inikpi was the only daughter of Ayaba Omaidoku, the then Ata of Igala. The Igala people called her Inikpi Oma Ofedo Baba, meaning Inikpi, the father's beloved. According to historical record, war between Benin and the Igala people caused the land to become unsafe, farmland being taken over by enemy, and the stream poisoned. The Igala faced death from starvation and lack of water. When Ata consulted the oracle, it proclaimed that to ensure safety of the kingdom and victory in the war, the king has to bury his most beloved child alive, the only daughter of the king, Princess Inikpi. Surely the king was distraught and heartbroken for days. He did not eat or drink, and he wished for another alternative solution. The princess noticed how sad and downcasted her father was and asked to know the reason behind his sadness. Instead of opening up, he did not tell her the reason for 7 days, but on the 8th day he relented and told her the words of the oracle. The princess, who loved her father and her people as much as they loved her, could not bear the thought of holding off on the situation that would save Igala land. Therefore, she agreed to be sacrificed and set off voluntarily to the bank of the river Niger at Ida, where she was buried along with 9 slaves who would help her in the journey of the afterlife. Legend has it that when the enemies approached Igala kingdom, what they saw was a town in flame. They turned back thinking that the town was already under attack. For this, the Igala people are forever deeply grateful to Princess Inikpi for her sacrifice and act of heroism. A statue of the princess stands at Ega in Ida, which is considered as Igala traditional headquarters, and many Igala people bear the name Inikpi to honor her.
Hello guys, thanks for watching this video. For more videos like this, you guys should subscribe and drop your comments and opinion on the comment box below.